actually I'm gonna have the Jenner jump away.
Acknowledge.
And then sensor lock him, taking him down to 2 evasion pips. And it's okay that those guys start to move.
Yes, Commander.
But now we are going to bring the spider in and drop another evasion pip and hopefully get lucky with some rear back shots.
On it.
Nope. Just going to lose evasion pips.
No joy.
And these other guys are going to get to move.
Waiting on you, Commander.
And Glitch is going to move into the forest, get an evasion pip.
On my way.
And go for the side. Okay. We blew off the leg. That's good. Okay, Behemoth, you need to move up. Still gonna leave the LRMs off. The mech is on the floor now, so now we are going to go for the kill if we can.
Let's get this done, folks.
Okay, they're gonna get to move their mechs off screen as they come in.
Waiting for orders.
Mummy. Let's see if you can run up and get the kill.
Giving them everything I got.
And we got the kill.
I hope we can salvage that.
Okay.
Receiving you. Acknowledged.
Let's build some evasion pips. And we're in a really, I like this little area.
I hear ya.
We're in a good location. So we're just gonna get in a decent position and then let that other squad come up over the range.
Orders.
Bracing and dumping heat. Okay, we got a javelin.
Yes, Commander. On my way. What can I do for you?
Okay, there's the javelin. And 2 javelins. And they're both the same. So I'm gonna hit reserve and let the other guy go. Okay, Mummy, you're gonna run up into the trees and hit this one that only has the 1 evasion pip.
Copy that.
So each one of these only has an LRM-15 because they're the exact same variant.
Receiving you.
Okay, so that means Hotwire, you're gonna run into the trees. And you're gonna do the same thing. 15 ammo. In fact, we are going to try and do a precision shot on this torso.
Firing full complement on enemy.
That's what I like to see. So now that only thing this mech can do now is melee. And we're gonna run up. And just alpha strike.
Yes, Commander.
We're gonna keep Behemoth in the woods. But move up, and then we're gonna we're not gonna do the missiles because I'm pretty sure this is gonna kill that mech.
Aye, aye.
Yep. They get to go first, and they're suddenly going, oh no, oh crap.
Yeah, Commander.
These guys are more powerful than we expected. Okay, so let's move up. Same tactic as the last, except this time we're going to start with the precision shot on that torso.
Roger.
Now he's weaponless.
That hit something good, Commander.
Now we're gonna move her up. We're not gonna bother with precision shot on her. We're just gonna see where she hits in the leg.
Waiting for orders.
We're gonna move Glitch up.
Don't need to tell me twice.
And we're gonna precision shot with Glitch on that leg.
Tell me what to shoot.
And we opened up the torso and destroyed the center torso.
Mission successful.
I like it, Darius. Look, that was grueling. No, that wasn't grueling. Grueling is what happened on the other missions I've been on today. I really don't want any of the mechs. I have 10. I have 6. I have 3. 8. And just a ton of jump jets, which I have 6 of. And then SRM ammo. So let's go ahead and grab the commando, since we already have one. That'll give us 2 of 3. We already have one, so let's go ahead and grab 2 of the javelins. That will give us a full mech, which we're going to shelve and store. And we'll hit confirm and continue. We're just going to take this javelin and we're sending it direct to storage. Yeah, everything's as it should be. Let's go ahead and go into ship upgrades. And let's do power systems.
All right, I'll get the team on it right away.
And we're going to go ahead and take this next contract, but we are not going to Actually, we're not even going to take it because it'll force us to want to start it. And it's 3:50, so we are going to wrap up today's stream. I hope people have enjoyed. If you're on Twitch and watching on video on demand and you like this type of content, please click that follow button. It really would help me out, help me get one more step towards affiliate. Granted, the hardest step for me getting towards affiliate at this point looks like it's going to be viewership, because I have my number of followers is growing. I still got a long ways to go to get to the 50 that I need for affiliate, but I'm also not getting any live viewers on a per stream basis. So hopefully people will start watching. I really would appreciate it. And this will be up on YouTube in a couple of days. So if you're watching this on YouTube and you like this type of content, whether it be Battletech, MechWarrior 5, which I will eventually be playing on the bonus stream, please click the like, follow, subscribe, and bell notification buttons. Leave me a comment on what you think I can do better. Leave me game suggestions on what you think I might like to play or what you'd like to see me play. The games that I've been playing so far, Battletech, Star Wars The Old Republic, which has been moved to the evening stream, Satisfactory, which is also currently on the evening stream. I did a City Skylines City. As we get closer to City Skylines 2's release date, I will probably do one more City Skylines City. I'll probably do basic mods on the next city that I do for City Skylines, but that will probably be within a couple of weeks before City Skylines 2 releases is when I'll do that. And then regardless of where that city is, when City Skylines 2 releases, we will jump directly into City Skylines 2. And City Skylines 2 will definitely pick up one of the evening slots for a little while. It might displace Star Wars The Old Republic. I don't think it'll displace Satisfactory, but we'll see how things are going and what the stream activity is like by the time we get there. But again, I hope you guys appreciate the content, and I'm looking forward to doing more for y'all. And we will see y'all at 7 o'clock tonight, Central Standard Time. That's 8 Eastern for people on the East Coast. And 7, and that's 5 Eastern for people on the West Coast on Pacific. And we will be doing some more Satisfactory. So hope everyone has a great afternoon. See you later tonight. Thank you.